Flipping a fucking a bit. Yo, gang, gang, slip, slip, drip, drip, bang, bang. So, today I am gonna talk about how we in VR. What the fuck do I mean about that? Fucking mean what the fuck? What the fuck do I mean about that? Be fucking off. If you think about it, this world's VR. Because, okay, I am gonna fucking set up a set. Show you something. So, you got your VR glasses in your head. So, pretend your VR glasses in your head. Okay? Pretend that for like 20 seconds. Okay. Now, pretend you're in the VR game. And your head is in the VR game. You can see your hands, your legs, anything that's in front of you and behind you, like in VR. But, if you really think about it, we're in VR. And I will show you a clip of what VR looks like right now and what we look like when we are walking. So what the fuck are we? Are we people? Are we video games? Or what the fuck are we? Because I don't even think that we are VR. We are the people we started VR. We are VR. If you really think about it, we're in a whole game. A whole fucking game. Pretend you're in GTA. Pretend it's a GTA city. You're in this whole fucking game of fucking life. And GTA is fucking not real life, but it kinda is. We're fucking in real life. In GTA, in any video game, because there's crime, there's violence, there's trafficking, there's all these fucking things. But, at the end of the day, we are in a video game. It's called the VR video game. We're in GTA. Or any game, don't even matter. Just imagine this right now. I'll give you 20 seconds. Nah, that's fine. Okay, that's good. You imagine it? Okay, you good? Okay, so, GTA, you're in it. Put the VR set on. You're in GTA, with the set on. What the fuck? See? Watch me get killed because the government actually doesn't want me to know about this, but it's actually true. To be honest, if you really think about it, it is kind of fucking true. We're our people in a video game. We have VR headsets. These are our VR headsets. What the fuck you people are talking about? Oh, by the way, I'm going on a strike on anything. So YouTube and anything. So if you haven't already, go follow me on my Instagram. Oh wait, you won't even see this until 3 days. Follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, all the 49ers at WYNTRKNISELY, gang gang, and TikTok. But if you really think about it, we're in this whole big game that's controlled by the government, that's controlled by the president, even though I'm pretty sure the president even doesn't control that much stuff, but he yabbers on Twitter. I put a clip of GTA right up here, VR right up here, and us walking, and just pretend you have your VR set on, you're in GTA, bro. Just think about it for 1 minute and then come back to me. Message me on Instagram, message me on anything and say, or if you know me, say, hey, you kind of right, or say you're wrong, that's not true, and all this stuff. And yeah, I don't have the facts, but if you really think about it, We're in a fucking big giant video game. Cause I hope you guys liked the video. Leave a comment. You see a video tomorrow. This video will be on private. Why the fuck am I saying that? Cause you will need to see this in 3 days. Hope you guys liked the video. Leave a comment and subscribe for more. I am out. Gang. Love you guys. Don't forget to check out my Instagram, Snapchat. Not Snapchat. TikTok, Twitter, the whole Fly Niners. Or if you want to check out Snapchat, it's winter/nisley19. But I'm not going to put it there, so. Yeah, peace. Just want you guys to know, we're in a fucking video game. Jing, jing, gang, gang, slip, slip, bang, bang. Pop, pop. I'm just kidding. But for real. Just imagine it. And if you know me, actually think about it if you're watching this video. Actually think about what I'm actually saying right now. And actually tell me if you think it's real or think it's fake. And we can talk about it on the phone when I'm done with the 3 days, I guess. Peace. Love you guys. I'm out.